I think that there's many cases where our president should be condemning China for a lot of things, but I keep going back to some of my investigations about Hunter Biden. Does China hold something over this administration because of the Hunter Biden relationship with a lot of business people in China and what they have to do with the Communist Party and with the Chinese military?